Bet? We'll never not suck.
Another lab taken down. Slip out through the office and you're home free.
Exits through the office. Please don't come to life, creepy rocks on armor. Let's see if there's some Roxxon dirt in that computer before I head out.
Hey, Roxxon. There is a rumor going around that new form makes our people sick. Now, come on, guys. Of course that's not. And if it were, we would take care of you. Without you, nothing. Remember, we're here for you.
Sometimes it feels like Krieger's competing on America's Most Evil.
Weapons deal going down nearby. Thank you, anonymous app user.
your job before.
He saw us! Take him out!
You know, somebody taught me to for this.
Stop, criminals!
I beat up scrawny punks like you every day!
This is extreme reckless driving! Yes! Keep!
Let that be a lesson!
Just don't do it again! Cool!
Got it. I'm opening the door. Not a lot of places to hide here.
Good thing I have camo. Bet I could take him out quiet.
Got it. I'm opening the door. Bet I could take him out quiet.
Yeah, you bet.
opening the door.
What's in here? Looks like security? Where they dump stuff they've confiscated.
The leak didn't come from my team. We didn't know Unit 4 makes people sick. I'm gonna let you rephrase that. We didn't know about the baseless rumor. Thank you. Now turn off the mics and let's talk about how we contain this.
That's my way out of here.
Not a lot of places to hide here.
Good thing I have camo.
Spider-Man down! Use everything you've got!
control it!
Time to drain the reactor. Never not suck.
Another lab taken down. Slip out through the office and you're home free.
Please don't come to life, creepy Roxxon armor. Could see if there's some Roxxon dirt in that computer before I head out.
Hey, Roxxon. There is a room.
Apsis thieves are breaking into a store near you.
Looks like those guys are busting the door down.
Man, I can't.
Thank you.
This sound always feels like someone celebrating, even when it's just telling time. Your dad thought so too, so we had to include it.
The sound that tells time. Okay. Pretty sure it's behind me. He said it sounded like a celebration. That's it! Ringing on the hour.
When I hear those bells, I remember the last time I was here. Your dad had just graduated from the police academy. I didn't go to the ceremony, so I met him. Hereafter, he bought us milkshakes. Strawberry for him, peanut butter for me. I know why I remember that. He said he couldn't cover for me anymore if I got in trouble. I told him I was done with that life. I was lying, but he believed me for a while. At least pretended to.
Man, things got complicated between them. Guns are for paintball.
Don't let him leave! He saw everything!
Those better be water guns. If they're not, guess I had to stop you.
Let that be a lesson.
Just don't do it again. Cool? Cops will deal with this. Wonder if... Yeah. Could always use more tech parts.
This plaza and the blocks around it are alive with sound. What you're looking for is light. Distinct.
Light, huh? Okay.
Enough with the snow walls, man. All of these people with power are tearing this city.
Not gonna find it over here. That's not it.
Hear me out.
Wow.
Oh man, this is making me hungry. Not really a light sound, but definitely distinctive.
My kid loves you.
I hate school.
Something distinctive.
Happy holidays!
If school is
is canceled tomorrow, I'm exhausted.
Hey, take a pose.
Probably something you don't usually hear in the city. Nah, not quite.
Every nunch up with a mask thinks they're a hero.
Did you hear about the new Spider-Man?
Spider-Man! Happy holidays!
Who's Osaba, man?
Yeah. Wind chimes. That sounds good.
This class is where I had my first job. I was fresh out of high school again. Didn't have the gear or the mask. The guy paid me with Muggy's boss. Rough him up, take everything in his wallet. Your dad found out. He stood under those wind chimes yelling at me for an hour. He never told our folks. He made promise I'd stop stealing. Wish I kept my word. He deserved better.
I wish you had too. Maybe you and Dad would have stayed close. And you and I would be okay too. Boat capsule. Used to be a dump after seeing it in the Olympics. I'm glad they cleaned it up a little. Numbered and still came out on top. Think after we won that science. Hey, man. I don't think I ever told you about the time capsules me and Finn hid around the city. Anyway, I just found them all. It really threw me for a loop.
Oh. Were they foreshadowing your present situation?
No. It just reminded me how simple we thought the world was.
Ah.
I was jealous of how planned out she had her life. First she solved global warming, then world hunger, next curing cancer, and before she retired, communicate with aliens.
I don't think any plan you had would have included you getting nipped by a genetically engineered spider.
Give me the sticky fingers now!
Hey, It's not my fault I have sticky fingers. There we go. Thanks for the upgrade, Underground. Here.
And I'm on their network. I can see what you see and all the wiring in the lab.
Nice. Let's shut this place down. Let's see what we've got here.
Say it to me again.
New form isn't dangerous.
Nope. See? I sensed your hesitation. They think our clean energy is too good to be true. You need to prove them wrong.
I promise you. New form isn't dangerous.
See, you're still not getting it. The words don't matter unless I hear the belief in your voice.
New form isn't dangerous.
I tell you what. You take this recording, okay? And you're gonna practice in front of the mirror. And you're gonna do it again and again and again and again and again. And you're gonna convince me tomorrow.
Genki, you ready to pop this door open once I power it up?
Ready and waiting.
Did that do it?
Yep, and I got it unlocked.
There's a new form reactor powering this place. Just gotta drain it.
You should be able to find it on the ground floor. Straight ahead.
You see the latest quarterly report?
I don't read that stuff, and I don't know why you do.
I want evidence, in case the new form... You know, makes me sick. I've read about Chernobyl, Three Mile Island. It's not that different.
I wouldn't say that.
We have a code blue! Look out for Spider-Man!
Off the guards. Now for the reactor. Probably worth looking around here.
Dear Roxxon employees, as thanks for your hard work, we put together a little gift package to get ready to look cool in some killer Roxxon swag. Oh, what do you guys see these sunglasses? We got tickets to our holiday gala and, you've been waiting for it, complimentary enrollment into our coaching program. Boom. Hey, maybe I'll see you in class. Remember, we're here for you.
Yeah, we're here for you. Unless New Form wrecks you. That guy's the worst.
Can you, like, lift something?
Huh? Oh,
yeah.
Okay, all that's left is to find the jammer and shut it down. Wire runouts are a good place to start. There's a pulley over those crates. That's a bingo. Wow. It's a Magia trophy room. I found the jammer. Thought you could hide, huh? Poker chips. Definitely the old crime family style. Guess I can head out. Crap! Hey, the way out's blocked.
Should I call someone? Like backup?
I'll figure it out. Green's a little off on these bills. Guess the Magia never nailed down their counterfeiting operation. That old elevator could be my ticket out of here. Just need some juice. Their cunning trap has failed. Hey, consider the jammer jammed.
Perfect. Now I'm just gonna give the police an anonymous tip, and boom! No more hideouts.
Appreciate the help. Did you get what you needed?
Yep. I'm gonna dig some more into this turf war between the underground and the Magia. It smells like a story.
Sounds good. I'm looking forward to hearing the podcast.
Hey, I've been checking on all the hideouts we've shut down. Recruiting's tanked, and those blocks have gotten way safer.
That's great! Thanks for calling them in. I wouldn't have found the jammers without you.
So, I was looking through my files. It seems like the Tinkerer was working on some big secret project in Hell's Kitchen.
Is it new form related?
No, it looks like programmable matter.
I've faced that stuff before. Maybe I should take it off her hands.
Oh, hey, there's a code referenced here. 2658. Maybe try that if you find something, you know, locked?
2658. Got it. Thanks again, Danica, for doing your podcast. Those tips at the end of your episodes have been life-changing.
Oh, well, I'm glad. Thanks. When my Underground series is out, let me know what you think.
Sounds good to me. Talk to you later.
Don't let him leave! He saw everything!
Those better be water guns. If they're not, I guess I had to stop you. Next time, or you know, just don't do crimes. Better leave before the PDNY gets here. They're not the biggest Spider fans.
Checking on the hideouts you shut down? Those areas have seen big decreases in crime and jerks waving around glowy swords. The Tinkerer are still a problem, but the Underground's numbers took a serious hit.
It was a team effort, and I hope your series helps just as much.
Listen, if you ever need anything, not like a rescue, but a break from all the fighting, text me. I know a cafe that makes great matcha lattes.
I'm picturing sitting in a cafe in the mask. And it's weird.
But cool, right? Okay, bye.
Times Square. Easy to find someone in the crowd here. Or lose them. Sounds you need's like an electric current.
A current? I could cheat it with venom. Nah. I'm gonna find it over here. Oh, that's good.
I got a step goal to hit.
Oh, that's cool. Love how alive that feels.
After I started calling myself a prowler, met my first client right under this sun. Neon flag's hard to miss, and the crowd makes it easy to blend in. She wanted me to steal a painting. I looked across the square, saw your dad looking back at me. Never said anything. Just turned and left. He didn't know everything. Just that I was a thief. That was enough. I think he saw where we were headed long before I did.
If you would have tried to act right sooner, he would have forgiven you. I know he would have.
Hey, young blood. You got almost everything you need for the trap. You just unlock the spot where you can find the last piece. Hope it works for you.
The place where I fought him? Doesn't have the best memories, Uncle Aaron.